system is one that's evident of what we've done in scouting. I mean, there's talent from the young guys that are coming up through the Latin America area all the way up to AAA preparing to help our big league club. Like, really excited about some of the guys there. I mean, there's arms, there's bats, there's speed, there's youth. Like, really excited about the guys that are in the system. But ultimately, we want winning major league players. So guys who want to come in day in and day out and work on getting better every day. Guys who can see that, have growth mindset, and want to sharpen their skills so they can someday help us here in Cleveland. The great thing is that guys in our minor league system for our organization play at our major league level. So if you see our guys in our minor league parks throughout the country and mostly here in Ohio, there's a really good chance that you'll see those guys playing here in Cleveland. So that's exciting. They're homegrown players. It's 189 guys that you get to know as individuals, and I mean 189 hardworking guys that we've spent a lot of time investing in and them investing in themselves, and that's all you can ask for. I spent a lot of time at the University of Oregon as well as the Philadelphia Eagles, and Urban Meyer and his staff was around quite a bit. Those guys are dialed in. They work really hard, and they have a lot of former Eagles on their staff. Quarterback coach, Coach Day's there. Billy Davis, linebacker coach, and their strength staff has spent a lot of time with us also. So those guys are working really hard to win national championships for this state.